indoor test flight of Syma S107G. This is a toy grade helicopter with coaxial propellers, two propellers, and a fly bar made of metal. Battery is built in, and three channel toy helicopter, forward, backward, yo, left and right, and the throttle up and down. So three channel helicopter lang ito. Syma S107G with the gyroscope. So let's expect a stable flight for this toy helicopter because of gyroscope, gyro system. Remote control, impressive remote control. Solid ang design, maganda, solid, matigas, made of hard plastic, and it has 6 batteries, double A, 6 batteries, double A batteries. It includes USB charger, yes, for the built-in battery. And a cute gift box. What? Extra tail motor. Okay, let's have a test flight of this indoor. Purely indoor lang ito. Kasi napakaliit. Saka, I think, saka brush motor siya. Kaya, and 3 channels only. So, I'm sure hindi niya kayang lumaban sa kahit napaka-slight na or napakahinang hangin. So, let's try. Nakita lang ako kay Bingley ko. Ang cute niya eh. Let's go. Try this one. First, let's turn on the helicopter. Meron siyang maliit na on and off button dito. By the way, fully charged na pala ito. Sinarge ko na ito kagabi. So, on and off switch here. Let's turn this on. And you will see, you will notice the searchlight. And, let's turn on also the remote controller. Infrared lang pala ito, hindi siya... Ewan ko kung anong infrared. Hindi siya yung 2.4 gigahertz. Infrared lang siya. So let's try.
So I grade and the thing. Mm-hmm.
Try kong palipay ng medyo mataas. Three channel lang siya. Ito, throttle, up and down. Off ko na muna. Konting demo lang ng remote. Ayan. Ito, up and down. Yung propeller niya, or yung motor niya. And then ito, yo, left and right, and forward and backward. So, three channel lang siya. Forward, backward, yo, left and right, and throttle. Or yung motor niya.
Napaka-stable niya kasi coaxial dalawa ang propeller niya na gumagana. Napaka-stable niya.
Hands-free. Stable siya sa air, oh.
Hands-free. Ano, para may altitude hold. Flight time niya, parang inaabot ng mga
Ang ganda ito pang bata. Kaya pag tagulan, kaya tagbagyo, And syempre hindi ka makapagbalipad sa labas kasi mahangin sa kamaulan eh. Eto. Kaya mong gamitin. Pantanggal ka tilang. Ano? Pantanggal ka tilang. Yan na rin. Nahalagyan 700. Fail. Online. Okay na. Yeah. It's worth the money, no? Yes, niya. Ang maganda yung built-in battery niya. Kaya lang yun, hindi mo pwedeng salpakan ng panibagong battery kasi parang built-in yung battery niya. Pero madali naman siyang i-charge. Siguro mga 40 minutes full charge na siya. Tapos yung flying time niya around siguro mga 8 minutes. Kaya maganda yung searchlight, oh. Nagbi-blink siya, red and blue. Ang ganda pang indoor. Purely indoor lang talaga to. Kasi brush motor saka hindi siya, ano, hindi siya powerful, hindi powerful ang motors niya. Matagal na rin yung flight time, no? Parang 6 minutes na rin. Mabuti ng mga 8 minutes pa bago na loobat. Pwede na rin. At this price point, di ka na rin magsisisi. It's worth it na rin. Affordable. Dati na mo, napaka-stable. Stable siya sa indoor, syempre. Naka-design na pala ito for indoor use. Ito mabagal. Wala siyang high rate and low rate. Uy, uy, uy. Mukhang lobat na, uy. Lobat na. Lobat na. Ayan, lobat na siya. Parang nahabot din ng mga 7 minutes yung ano niya. Yung flight time, 7 to 8 minutes. Lobat na siya. Hindi na siya umaangat eh. Okay. Turn this off. Ito pa rin. Off. Yung switch niya ito. Switch off. Tingnan mo. Off. Ayan. Charge na naman ulit. Thank you for watching.